sensitive. I feel everything. I feel everybody. One man standing on two words. Heal everybody. Transformation, then reciprocation. Karma must return. Heal myself. Secrets that I hide, buried in these words. Death threats. Ego must die, but I let it purge. Pacify broken pieces of me. It was all a blur. Mother cried. Put their hands on her. It was family ties. I heard it all. I should have grabbed a gun, but I was only 5. I still feel it. Weighing on my heart. My first tough decision. In the shadows, clinging to my soul as my only critic. Where's my faith? Told you I was Christian, but just not today. I transformed, praying to the trees. God is taking shape. My mother's mother followed me for years in her afterlife, staring at me on back of some buses. I wake up at night, loved her dearly, traded in my tears for a Range Rover. Transformation. You ain't felt grief till you felt it's over. Never drunk, never held my mind. I need control. They handed me some smoke, but still I declined. I did it sober, sitting with myself. I went through all emotions, no dependence except for one. Let me bring you closer. Intoxicated, there's a lustful nature that I failed to mention. Insecurities that I project, sleeping with other women. When he's hurt, the pure soul I know. I found it in the kitchen, asking God, where did I lose myself? And can it be forgiven? I made it home, 7 years of tour, chasing manhood, but Whitney's gone. By the time you hear this song, she did all she could. All those women gave me superpowers, what I thought I lacked. I pray our children don't inherit me and feel inside track. A conversation, not being addressed in black families. The devastation, haunting generations and humanity. They raped our mothers, then they raped our sisters. Then they made us watch, then made us rape each other. Psychotic torture between our lives. We ain't recovered, still living as victims in the public eyes. Who pledge allegiance, every other brother has been compromised. I know the secrets, every other rapper sexually abused. I see them daily, burying their pain in chains and tattoos. So listen close, before you start to pass judgment on how we move, learn how we cope. Whenever his uncle had to walk up from school, his anger grows deep in misogyny. This is post-traumatic, black families and a sodomy. Today is still active, so I set free myself from all the guilt that I thought I made. So I set free my mother, all the hurt that she titled shame. So I set free my cousin, chaotic, for my mother's pain. I hope Hakeem made you proud, cause you ain't die in vain. So I set free the power of Whitney, may she heal us all. So I set free our children, make a karma, keep them with God. So I set free the hearts filled with hatred, keep our bodies sacred, as I set free all your abusers. This is transformation.
Mr.